Connor Lindahl, but Kendall Bonner is the one back that played for the Oregon Ducks and went to the Fiesta Bowl. So how was the Fiesta Bowl in Arizona this year?
It's a lot of fun, man. Got the chance to be out there with my teammates and my coach and stuff, so yeah, we came up with a double. Came out with a win, so it was a lot of fun.
So are you looking forward to the NFL this year and the game for the draft?
Absolutely. Go through pounding for 4 years, you know, to have the opportunity for it to play on, I'm definitely excited about it.
Yeah. How cool would that be if we got drafted and if the Philadelphia Eagles got drafted and you got to play for Chip Kelly again?
It'd be cool. It'll be familiar territory, something that I know.
Yeah.
It's Coach Kelly, one of the greatest coaches out there.
You said that he's gone.
Yeah. Yeah, absolutely. You know, he meant a lot to Oregon. Did a lot for Oregon, but you know, he made the best move for him.
So, looking for a season, for the draft, what are you looking for the most for the draft? Are you comfortable waiting for it?
Combine. Combine's coming up in about a week and a half, so I'm really excited about that.
Well, thank you, Kenan Bonner, and helping have good luck in the NFL. We'll watch you on TV.
Thank you.